Kyago and Saki is set for Euro's quarter final showdown. The Liverpool teammates will both be looking to propel their teams into the semis. While Diogo Jota and Robertson and Nico Williams are out of the European Championship, Monday's fixtures ensure that both Thiago Alcantara's Spain and Xherdan Shaqiri's Switzerland have made it through to the quarterfinals. They're set to face each other this Friday in St. Petersburg. Thiago was an unused substitute for Spain, who blew a 3-0 lead against Croatia and let the World Cup runners-up forced the game into extra time. Eventually Spain persevered in a crazy match that ended 5-3 for the Spaniards. In a similarly banana pants latte match, Switzerland and France battled it out to penalties. The Swiss took a surprise lead against Didier Deschamps' side early in the first half against a French side that looked like they had better things to do than play football. They came alive in the second half, however, scoring 3 goals by the 75-minute mark, thanks to Karim Benzema and Paul Pogba. However, Switzerland rallied and scored in the 81st and 90th minutes to force the game into extra time and eventually penalties. The unfortunate player who had his penalty saved was none other than future Liverpool player, Kylian Mbappe, on the final penalty of the game. Shaqiri started the match and played 73 minutes, which meant that he missed a ton of the madcap action. There was probably plenty to keep him entertained on the sidelines though, and now the Swiss have moved into the quarterfinals as well. Tuesday sees the final two matches of the round of 16. England will take on old rivals Germany in London and Sweden and Ukraine head to Glasgow to complete the groups.